Hi, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to put this into two columns. You're going to go to Page Layout, Columns. We're going to click More Columns, choose two. You can check off that there's going to be a line between, and you can change the spacing in between the columns. We're going to change the spacing between to 0.59 inches.